You have no fucking idea. She's so fucking annoying. And I was just like, girl, please just go fucking kill yourself. And she wouldn't do it. I just wanted to watch her. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Last night I was at this party and my boyfriend was there, and then I looked over and he was cheating on me with Jen.
You joking right now?
Yesterday I was in yoga class, like, you know, how I do every single Thursday, which you know. And like the guy that was there beside me was so fucking hot, and he bent over and I think I saw his balls.
Wow, okay.
And I don't know, but they're really fucking big and I kind of want to like squeeze them. I really hope you're listening right now. Because honestly, last night I felt suicidal for the first time in 3 months. And I tried to attempt, but the attempt didn't work. The attempt of the attempt didn't work.
Why?
So I was in Dominican, I was sleeping, and then I saw something. Saw something sitting on the chair in front of me. And it fucking ate me. And I went to hell. And when I saw the demons in hell, I loved it. It made me feel so whole and loved for the first time in my life.
Fucking, that's weird.
And now that I'm back on Earth, I don't feel real again. I feel fake. I feel like I need to go to heaven just to like experience God and like his love so I can kill him.
Are you serious? I don't give a fuck, man.
Stop fucking talking.
I'm such a fucking bitch. Jesus Christ.
Fuck, man.
What are you looking at me for?
I don't care.
Would you stop?
Shut up.
I'm sick of this, man.
I just want peace.
Quiet.
Okay, screw
and this. Fucking
get out of here, man.
Hey, who are you?
Why'd you get here?
I'm your fairy therapist. How can I help you?
So basically, I have this problem where she just keeps fucking talking and she almost shut up. I'm just like,
yeah.
I just got off work and I'm tired, like, and I'm trying to be nice, but I don't know how to handle it.
I just suck in my mouth. So, this is what friends are for, okay?
Okay.
Friends rant about. Okay. This is about you not wanting to give of yourself. Stop being selfish, and things might work out in your favor.
I will do as you say.
I'm gonna leave now.
All right, cool. See you later.
Bitch! Asik, are you even fucking listening to me?
You know what? I wasn't listening the whole time. Can you say that again?
Yes. So, I was at this party, and I was just chilling there, and then all of a sudden I started vomiting black shit. And I'm not even kidding. You think I'm kidding, but I'm not even kidding, Asik. I'm not even kidding, Asik. And this is that party when you were performing? Remember that girl?
Yeah.
Yeah, that girl.
Yeah.
Yeah, remember her?
Yeah.
Yeah, I fucked her.